All right, Izzy. One more thing. One more important thing, Izzy. What if we talk about love?
Nonsense! It's the last thing I would want to talk about with you, Bobby Sam.
Tell me, don't you think it would be better for you to go to the library and have your service there? Since the atmosphere there is the best you can get around.
Well, I think it's a very fine suggestion.
Very good.
And the best you have said since you came in. Well, I think I'll suggest this to Dad and see what he will say. He might not...
Do suggest to
me. Well, sure. That is usually difficult, but I don't know. I'll just talk to him about it and see.
Don't worry, don't worry. Just let him know. Let him know. Ah.
Good evening.
Good evening, Dad.
Where's everyone?
Mommy is gone to the salon and Alex is gone to the post office.
Understand.
Oh, he's Alex's friend. They are both doing their national service at Anglican GSF. He decided to wait for him.
Why? Why? More especially when there's no one else with you at home. Is it not risky? Is it not risky? Look here, my friend. Who are you and what do you want?
I'm Bobby Sam, sir. Alex is my friend. We happen to be doing our national service at the same place. And since school is on vacation, I have come to see him, sir.
I see. So, is this where you've been posted to do your national service? Shut up. Now, do you have to make silly mistakes, like who should be your friend and who should not? All right, then listen. I want you to leave my house. And you go and never come here unless your friend is in this house. Do you understand? Get out. Get out!
What is happening here, madame?
Get out!
What is it? What's happening here? Why
is
so much noise?
What you boys are noted for, and in the end, you engage in risky adventures.
Oh, Daddy, please, not again.
Shut up yourself! Look, what insolence is this?
What does that little person?
No!
Huh? What's all this?
I know you do not understand. Look, but these kids have started getting some ideas, engaging in amorous relationship, and it is just too risky. Alex brings his friend here. He comes to know it, and the whole game is just too risky. Just don't complain.
I won't complain. I don't want to hear anything. We've had enough of you. You can eat them alive if you want to, then tease yourself. But for the moment, spare me the agony of listening to those baseless explanations, shameful behaviors. When are you going to stop this behavior of yours? Eh? You've disgraced us for far too long a time. This is the third time you've driven your own children's friends from this house. You expect them to be safe. Is that right? If you do, that's not the way to go about it.
You're going too far. I'm going to the clubhouse in a minute.
Clubhouse. I'm not surprised.
Oh, Oh, hello, mommy. Why are you around here?
I hear you around. Well, I have come to walk you home and then see Alexi.
I see. But I wonder if he'll be at home at this time. He may be on his way to watch the tennis tournament.
Oh, that wouldn't make a big difference. Since you're around.
Oh, both of you. When I told you, you're serious in life.
Look, baby, this time I'm most serious about whatever I see.
I hope you are.
Can we go now?
Anyway, I was about to leave. Okay, so we can go.
All right.
Okay. I just take it.
Can I help you?
That's my sister.
Yeah, that's my brother. Come on, I'll be with you in a moment.
See.
I'm coming,
Alice. Hi.
Have a seat.
Hey, have you seen mommy already?
No, look like she's asleep. I don't want to bother her. Alice, I'll meet my friend Felice. Felice, please, Alice. A fellow called Smith. And my brother who prides himself over us because he's the only boy.
Don't mind it.
Hey, you guys, you're the watchers was well.
No, why?
You have strong arms.
I play badminton.
That may be the reason.
Why is Risky?
Oh, for the first time in the history of this house, Risky is allowing her to go to the library. Let me see. Oh, she'll be home any moment from now.
When does this thing would ever end? Who will ever on earth believe that Risky, of all people, would give in to your going out? I hope you will change for the better.
Oh, it's the same old story. Let me see. I think mommy is upstairs. She'll definitely want to see you. Let me call her for
you. Oh, no, don't disturb her. What is the latest and what has she told
you? Oh, nothing much. Except that he gave it to Bobby the last time Bobby was here. You can see Bobby's face. I was not here, but I was too. You know why? Just because he met Bobby and Risky here alone. I was not at home. Mommy was not at home. He gave it to Bobby and now Bobby doesn't come here at all. The closest is to the garden.
No, not again. When at all is Risky going to get over all that?
Why is your old man so tricky? I heard you say so once, but I was not thinking of such extremities.
Well, this is what I said.
So you mean he doesn't allow any of you to go out at all?
Not at all.
Not even you.
No. That's what I said. Why don't you let us forget about this?
All right.
You look like you want to go. Why?
Look, I came to town to check on a few things and I decided to pop in and say hello. I miss you so much, you know. And you informed me that I should not come home during this break.
Oh, why?
I'll be staying on campus. I have a lot to do.
But that's no excuse for you wanting to leave now. At least you've not seen any of them yet.
Look, time is just too close. And you know, Risky would be in any moment from now. And you know, mommy keeps on talking and talking till he comes.
But what about Izzy?
It will be the same thing. It will be waiting for him. And waiting for him would amount to waiting for Ricky.
Why don't you just wait for a while?
Yeah.
She may be on her way. Didn't you say it's about time for her to come home?
Oh, yeah. No, friend.
I think so.
Let's go. Tell Mommy that I've been around. I'm so much in a hurry that I couldn't speak to her. I'll come again another time.
I understand.
See you later.
Yeah, bye.
You would have to understand. If I come home, I would never be free. I'm tired of being sheltered and confined upon at this age. That's the more reason why I don't want to come home. And secondly, he is risky. You come and meet me here with Felix. He's shocked to misbehave. He just told me of Bobby's case. So don't worry, okay?
I understand. But one more question. I mean, what did he do to you?
He's a good friend, a very good friend.
He's just a good friend.
A very good friend.
Anyway, don't worry. I like him, so no need. Let me put on my cap.
Okay. I'll be waiting for you.
Right.
Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Up the hill.
4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no!
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alex, that was a 5.
It wasn't a 5.
No, it wasn't a
5.
If you ever play again, we'll be having to cheat.
All right, allow. Bobby is coming so that nobody can cheat. There he is.
Okay.
Hey, you'll be the sole referee judge in this game.
What?
Why is that? You see? He said he was a 6. No, he said he was a 5. So nobody will push it.
Hello.
Give me the story of free joy.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Better.
I want to know if this time it's very safe for me to hang around.
Oh, yes. You've got 1 whole hour before the predator comes to.
Who is me? Hey, Alex, listen. So you're playing with your own sister and you don't have mercy on her.
Why?
What makes you believe what she says?
I don't know, but I still believe what she said is the truth.
Oh, I see. Play think on. I know why you believe her. Extremely loud.
The bitches are coming.
No. Couldn't you say something
else? I understand. It's supposed to be tied to it, of course. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, you play.
3.
3.
1, 2, 3. I'll get even with you right now.
Hey, listen, I have a plan. Can we go to the beach on Sunday? There's a fine program there.
Beach? Yeah. Bobby, you can come with me this afternoon.
But that's no problem. All you have to do is to come and ask me if the permission for me. And I can find myself out.
Alex, someone you know I'm even afraid to see. Now you want me to go and stand before Ricky and say, please, Mr. Tapon, can I go out with your daughter?
Hell with me. I won't do that. I'd rather stay home.
You know it wouldn't be easy or possible, yet you decided to stay just to pull Alex.
You see, not exactly. I was thinking Alex could explain things to him, and then with him around, it wouldn't sound risky.
My friend, would you leave me out of this? When was the last time you saw anybody go out like that? In Risky's house? My son, leave me out of this. Why have I played so many sections?
All right, nothing more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 1, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5!
Ah! 1, 2. Climb! Where you going, Alex?
Oh, don't forget, today I have a tournament to play.
Oh, we're coming already.
I don't have to stay here then. I must be going.
Okay, Dorothy, you see Bobby off the main street. You have to make a quick change, right?
Okay. But what time is it anyway? What time is it?
It's only 4 o'clock.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Don't stay out too long.
Oh, don't you worry.
I will leave there before you really come home, man.
Interesting. I see. So this World Food Cup tournament has brought really some wonders together. Daddy's coming home early to dine with their family. That's marvelous. I did not bring the football. They'll still stay in their clubhouse. Anyway, but not Kofi Sako. You will not come, not for anything sake.
reading newspapers at this time of the day.
I was in an article, a very interesting one.
Oh, I see. Has Izzy returned from the hospital?
Yeah, she has, but she's gone back to the library to collect her books. She had to leave them with the librarian because she was feeling too weak to carry them to the hospital.
And this is about the third time she's gone to the hospital this vacation. I don't like the way things are going. And any time she comes back, she doesn't say exactly what the report is like. I think I'll have to refer her to a doctor friend to be sure of the report. She must be in good health before school reopens. I don't like this.
No, I think it's a good idea.
Kind of, thing.
A very good one. Coffee, since you've been home early today.
Oh, yes, I decided to come early today and then have a rest, but I still go out.
Coffee, do you know what? I have something to tell you.
All right.
Well, isn't anything this week.
Mm-hmm.
It feels as if I've been indoors these days, most of the time. I feel so bored. I mean, I really need a change.
Okay.
When do we go out like we used to do?
All right. That is a very fine idea. But then, you know, it must be a weekend. All right, then this coming weekend will not be possible because I have to attend a lodge meeting on Saturday. And the following Saturday, I have to go to Kumasi. We'll have a business trip to make. So we'll definitely go on the third Saturday.
I see.
No. Evan, there's a send-off party on that Saturday. So we'll make it a fourth Saturday. Yes.
Look.
We'll definitely go.
Look, whenever you are ready, we go. Right?
Oh, don't you worry. We'll find time, look for a good place.
Enough. I said whenever you are ready, we can go. You can just not to go at all.
I'll definitely find a place. I know you've been at home for too long.
Hi. Good evening. Mm-hmm.